Here's Howard Hughes in the cockpit of the H-4 Hercules, the Spruce Goose. The U.S. Army didn't want to buy it, but Howard wanted to show the world it could fly. Everybody turned out to see its maiden and only flight, including a chase boat, a retired Navy ship. That boat was later sold to the ABC television network and became PT-73 on McHale's Navy. Learn more about the Spruce Goose at your public library. Learn more about McHale's Navy weekday mornings at 11:30 on TV 40 Retro Burlington, where there are interesting facts behind every show.